Ah, it took me forever to be rid of those two.
You must be careful now. The servants, they will not look closely at anyone in uniform. All guards are alike to a cook, no? But you should not draw attention to yourself. Most of the guards are new. They will not know you for a stranger at a glance. It is best you keep your distance from all of them and try to blend in. She is in a guest room off the main hall. Andraste, guide us.
This kitchen is a disgrace. How did the old Arl servants ever cook anything in here?
No one ever said the Kendalls had any sense.
For Andraste's sake, don't speak ill of the dead. This roast is going to be charred on one side.
There's no help for it. We'll just kill it and leave it.
The whole family got killed. I say how ought to level the thing and build a new one.
He'd have to knock down every place he owns then.
Cook's probably roasting the elves and broken.
Who will?
Help, right?
Fool house. Now we will.
Aiden for you today? Oh, I've never been so happy to leave a planet in my life.
I heard him talking to the Chamberlain.
Didn't anyone tell me the Empress?
Do that.
The Grey Warden is here, my lady.
Thank the Maker. I would greet you properly, but I'm afraid we've had a setback. My host was not content with leaving me under heavy guard. He sealed the door by magic. Find the mage who cast the spell. He'll most likely be at Howe's side. Thank you, Warden. My prayers go with you.
Rendon Howe will probably be in his rooms. They're at the end of the hall, on the left.
Thank you.
Yes?
Someone's here.
Look, you didn't see nothing. Wait. Who are you? You're not on my watch. Call the watch! We've got an intruder!
More enemies ahead. Now
make a preserver!
Come and get it, fiend!
Do that for you. It's done.
I must ask, what does being a Grey Warden mean to you? I just wanted to... Ultimately, being a Grey Warden is about serving. Thus, it is you who serves, not the... A good... The king who does not do this, who believes that he is entitled to his power, who abuses it and uses it for his own means, is a tyrant. And the country suffers for it. If you live upon... But if you...
Who goes there?
I thank you for creating such distraction, stranger. I have been waiting days for the opportunity. You never hear music in the sound of a key turning in a lock until you've been imprisoned. I am Riordan, Senior Grey Warden of Jada, and you must be Duncan's last recruit. Yes, you match his description. With an offer of hospitality and a poison chalice, I was fool enough to think Loghain didn't yet know who I was. I saw him going to the dungeons. He may still be there. I wouldn't be much use to you in my current condition. And if you'll pardon me, I've a sudden desire to breathe some free air. I will seek you out later, after I find a good physician. And good luck, sister.
I can't do that.
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
All right.
Got it, I'll get on it.
Here comes trouble!
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back? I'll get on it. Now, second and later. Got it.
All right.
Got a ladder so you can get off my back. Now, second and later. Got it, I'll get on it. Got it. Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
I shall do so.
Is there something you need? It is no trouble.
Foolish creature. You should know better than to attack. Yes!
My way.
Can I get you I'll get on it. Now's better than later.
This supposed to be a lesson? Did my father think it funny to leave me for so long before sending you? Then my father didn't send you?
I am Oswin, son of Ban Sigard, of the Dragon's Peak Bannon. If you aren't one of our soldiers, pray tell me, who should I be thanking for my rescue? Then I have no question about why you would come, Warden. For it is your men who have suffered the most here. You have my heartfelt gratitude. And, I assume, the gratitude of the entire Dragon's Peak Bannon. If my father sent no one after me, I can only assume that he does not yet know the true colors of the snakes he is allied with. But if you talk to him, I'm certain he would offer you any reward you might ask. Then there is a Landsmeet after all. Howe said the Isle of Redcliffe was dead, and the Landsmeet called off. I swear, if there be any forum to speak out against Loghain, my father will be there. Now, please, I must try to get to him. I cannot see the last of this place too soon.
Come and get it!
Now, Stephanie Mason. Got it.
Sounding the horns for retreat. Do you hear it? Do you hear the dogs howling? Sounding the horns for retreat.
Oh, Maker.
Sounding the horn. Sounding the horns for retreat. Do you hear it? Sounding the horns for retreat. Sounding the horns for retreat. They said to retreat. The horn sounded and we turned and then the screams. We rode and they screamed and screamed and... Mother, can you smell the blood? They said it was only darkspawn. But we ate them, too. They died. And we left them. In the swamp. The witch. The witch!
The poor soul was obviously torn by guilt from Ostagar. Whatever they did sent him over the edge.
No family. No family, or friends, or daughters, or wives are dead. Leave. Yes, leave. Find someplace safe.
Just like you wanted. I can't do that.
Well, look here. Bryce Cooslin's little Spitfire, all grown up and still playing the man. I thought Loghain made it clear that your pathetic family is gone and forgotten. A clumsy appeal, child. He was a traitor to me and a coward to his nation. Trips to Orle, gifts from old enemies, all while I sank in obscurity. Your family squandered glory that was rightfully mine. How suitable that their deaths should raise me to the ear of a king. If you think you can take this from me, that I will allow it, you are very much mistaken.
Who's there? Stay away.
You can't do this to me. I'll have you all flayed. I'm the Arl of Denerim.
I'm Vaughn Kendalls, heir to the Arling of Denerim. It's true. Too many of our troops were lost at Ostagar. When the riots started, Howe came with men to reinforce the garrison here. Or that's what he claimed. As soon as I let him into the palace, he threw me in here. One more victim of the Elven uprising, he said. Let me out of here. I'll do anything. You know how elves are. Every now and then they start to think they're people, and you have to put them back in their proper place. Of course. Anything. Just let me out. I swear you won't regret this.
Maker, have mercy on your faithful servant. Grant me a place at your side. Grant me the cleansing flame. Andraste, bride of the Maker, have mercy on me. Alstana, is that you, little sister? No, I don't know you, do I? Are you real? I'm Erminric, Knight Lieutenant of the Denerim Chantry. You aren't one of the Tern's men? I failed in my duties, Maker. Forgive me. I failed, and there's no telling what he's done. The Malefica. He had turned blood magic upon Templars and Circle mages to escape from his tower. Near Redcliffe, I cornered him, but the Tern's men took him from me and brought me here. Yes. He destroyed his phylactery. We were spread out, trying to find him. I was alone. You are real, aren't you? My dreams are so strange now. Please, if you're not a dream, help me. Give this ring to my sister, Alfstanna. Tell her I'm sorry. Please, ask her to pray for me.
Done. Anything else? Done now. Are you happy? My thanks. Funny. Very funny. We must go quickly and avoid notice. If Howe's people find me, I'll be killed. And my people will insist on escorting me back to the palace, where my father may also have me killed.
Warden, in the name of the Regent, I am placing you under arrest for the murder of Rendon Howe and his men-at-arms. Surrender, and you may be shown mercy. Don't be ridiculous. The Queen isn't being held prisoner here or anywhere else. Her father would never stand for such a thing. What?
Sir Cathrian! Praise the Maker, you're here. This brigand tried to kidnap me.
Unbelievable. Bring them down! Logan wants the Warden, dead or alive!
Something is coming. Now's better than later.
Now, better than later. All right. You force our head. All right. Now, better than later. Warden, in the name of the Regent, I am placing you under arrest for the murder of Rendon Howe and his men-at-arms. Surrender, and you may be shown mercy.
But we've come so far. Why surrender now?
Are you sure this is what you wish?
I'm surprised this ended peacefully. Bring the Warden. Loghain doesn't care about the rest.
Eamon, we have a problem.
Oh, good. I was starting to worry this would be easy.
Calm down. What has happened?
The Warden has been captured.
What? How could this happen?
Never mind that. The question is how to free her. Kaothrian will take her to Fort Draken. Getting in will be no small feat.
You look like you've been dragged through 10 kinds of crap, friend. What did you do? Who calls that a crime? More like a public service. Still, they'll hang you for it. You think so, do you? Just one person, assaulting Fort Draken. Good luck with that. Sure. I'll just hold my breath, shall I? State your business.
We're delivering a package, sir, from the Tailor's Craft Hall.
I wasn't told about anything being shipped in today.
Look, we've got 4 more deliveries to make today. Can you get whoever's in charge?
Fine. Wait over there. I'll get the captain.
I can't believe that worked.
Of course it worked. I told you it would.
We're not past the captain yet. Let's not get overconfident.
Trust me.
I hate it when you say that.
All right, what's this about?
Making a delivery, Captain.
I wasn't notified about this.
It was a little spur of the moment, I'll admit. Cook at the Royal Palace had a lot of soup bones left over and wanted to send them to the dogs here.
Table scraps? Oh, Maker. Fine. Take them to the kennel.
How many went to Lothary?
I don't know. I heard they all but emptied the palace, though.
This might be tricky.
That's not exactly an encouraging thing to hear in the middle of a fortress full of Loghain soldiers, you know.
What did you do?
We'd better get ready. Yes.
We are not
intruders!
Really not alone. All right.
Off I go.
Maker!
Very well, as you wish.
All right.
Off I go.
On it.
Watch it.
Very well. All right.
Down, you
go!
Attack!
As you wish. On it. On it.
Right. Off I go.
As you wish. Very well. All right.
On it.
As you wish.
We are not alone.
Really not alone.
On it.
Very well.
Right then.
As you wish.
You are, Sporus. It's a gusher.
Right. Off I go.
Right. On it. Very well. Done. Right.
Right. Thank the Maker, you're all right.
There you are. Follow me, the Arl is waiting for us.
Finished. Now what do you want?
Thank you kindly, friend. I think I won't be waiting around if you don't mind.
something.
What's coming?
All right, all
right. Prison escaping!
Ah! I'll get him. Got him. Ah! Sometimes. I'll get on it. Now's better than waiting. Ah! If it's your life, you can get off my back. All right, all right. I'll get on it. Got him. Ah! If it's your life, you can get off my back. I'll get on it. This will be fun.